and the Masters of the Universe.
Excellent! Another My Space Friend request. This one is from Wet Pusey. Apparently she's new to MySpace, and she likes my profile. Well, I like yours too, bitch.
Looking for girls on the computer again? Come on, you never know who you're really talking to.
Why hasn't he accepted my friend request?
Shredder, this is Krang. It's time for my massaging bath.
Damn it! All this for use of his technology. It's not worth it.
I want a happy ending.
Maybe you're right, witch. But I need to find someone to make the sorceress jealous. And I can't use you, you carpet-munching dingbat. I will use the sorceress's jealousy against her because she wants me, and force her to hand over control of Castle Gayskull to me.
But why waste your time on the computer? I'm sure Jerome would let you use one of his ladies.
I'm sorry, did someone ask you for your opinion? Because it wasn't me, Ellen Degenerate. I have a much better idea. I'll contact Jerome. I'm sure he'll let me use one of his hoes for the night. The plan is falling into place, Rosie. Soon, Castle Gayskull will be mine!
Adam, I just had a vision that Skeletor... What the hell?
Come on, Cringer. Just give this movie a chance. It really is good.
Well, I don't know, Adam. Every time we watch this kind of movie, I feel weird.
Weird? There's nothing to feel weird about. All right, fine. I guess we'll just go to sleep then.
Well, now I feel bad. We just got done watching Saving Ryan's Privates.
With Tom Spanks?
Yeah. I think that was his name.
Yeah, he had the biggest...
Sorceress!
Sorry to interrupt, whatever that was I was interrupting, Adam. But I had a vision that Grayskull is in grave danger. It also could have been a bad dream. I did have a late dinner tonight. But anyway, we need He-Man.
Is it too late for me to change my mind on that movie, Adam?
Cringer, we need to help the Sorceress, but when we get back, we can watch Batman Throbbing. Alright, Sorceress, we'll take care of this.
So I need one of your finest hoes in order to make the Sorceress jealous. Jealous enough that she'll hand over total control of Castle Gayskull to me.
Nah, man, this is short notice. How you expect me to get you a hoe on this short notice?
You want to do exactly as you're told, and preferably an Asian one. Yes, Mr. Skeletor. Love you a long time.
I might have one hoe that'll be available for you.
Excellent! Soon the sorceress will hand over total control!
Hold on, Skeletor. On such short notice, the only hoe I got left is a transvestite.
A transvestite? I am Skeletor, ruler of Snake Mountain. I in no way, shape, or form associate with trannies. Pre-op or post-op?
Post-op.
What'd you say her name was?
Oh, Destiny. I understand your name is. How long have you been working for Jerome as one of his hoes? I can't imagine why. Enough with the small talk, Destiny. I am paying you good money to make the sorceress jealous. We must leave for Grayskull immediately. So, how exactly does this work? Do we drive or do I ride you there?
What what's going on? It's Skeletor with some guy.
Sorceress, it's me, Skeletor. And this naked chick next to me is my new girlfriend, who I will dump only if you hand over total control of Castle Grayskull to me.
Okay. You want me to hand over Grayskull just because you're dating Mr. Ed?
Destiny, what are you doing? Mr. Ed.
Whoa. Where was my invitation to this party, Skeletor?
He-Man! That's kinda hot. Where do I get my hands on that machine?
My milkshake brings all the boys to the... Oh.
The Sorceress! She's drunk! Now's my chance! I may not get Grayskull, but I will get laid!
Not so fast, Bone Dome!
Why are you such a cock block? And you killed my hoe! I'm sending you the bill!
Actually, they prefer fornication technician.